So in the last video, cleaning the polo, someone recommended the Polar Seal. So we're gonna give that a go now. Just gotta wash the car first and then we'll show you how it looks.